I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to disable rest mode on your PS5. Maybe you would prefer to shut your PlayStation 5 off completely every time after using it to conserve energy. Maybe you don't want software or system updates to be installed in rest mode, and you'd rather control when those happen. Or maybe you're worried about connected peripherals experiencing issues while your PS5 is in rest mode. No matter the reason, Sony makes it easy to completely disable rest mode on your PS5. Now let's walk through the steps to disable rest mode on your PS5. Step 1. Navigate to your PlayStation 5 home screen and then click Settings at the top of this screen. You'll land on your PS5 settings screen. Step 2. Choose System in the list of options. The System screen is displayed. Step 3. Click Power Saving in this menu. PS5 power saving options are shown on the right side of this screen. Step 4. Click Set Time until PS5 enters rest mode. You'll land on a screen where you can choose how long your PS5 can stay inactive before it automatically enters rest mode. Step 5. Click During Media Playback to open a drop-down menu, and then click Don't Put in Rest Mode in this menu. Step 6. Click While Playing Games to open another drop-down menu, and then click Don't Put in Rest Mode in this menu. Going forward, rest mode will be disabled on your PlayStation 5, and your device will no longer go into rest mode regardless of how long there is no activity on it. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.